Hey guys, and welcome to this episode about hybrid scores. So today I want to talk to you about how to make acoustic scores hybrid. So what exactly is a hybrid score? Well, usually a hybrid score is a piece of film music that is somewhere in between the acoustic world and the electronic world. And so people who've been using this a lot is, for example, people like Hans Zimmer or Ludwig Goransson or Junkie XL, for example. And they use a combination of orchestral elements and often of synthesizer or drum computers. However, there is a second way of creating a hybrid score, and that is to begin with acoustic instruments and then modify these acoustic instruments until they become kind of electronic sounding. One of the greatest composers that does this is Johan Johansson. Most of the time he starts from using acoustic instruments and then he modifies it until they become something almost alien. One great example is the music from Sicario, and there you have this very dark drone, and if you listen to it you think it's a synthesizer, but then it turns out not to be a synthesizer. The first question is, what instrument is this drone? So the first time I heard this, I thought this was some kind of a bass synthesizer, but I couldn't quite figure it out because I wondered like, what synthesizer makes this glissando? What synthesizer glides like this? And I just couldn't figure it out. I was like, heh? I never heard this before. And then I read an interview and then it turned out that he actually used double basses and layered those on top of each other. And then if you listen very clearly, you can hear that the moment that the bow hits the string, that you can hear it in the sound, right? And another great score, the one of Arrival. Here we can hear the voices speaking. You know, this movie is about learning an alien language. So we hear these human voices, they ta-da-ta-ta-da-ta, like that. But at the same time, it's really cut up. Nobody talks like that. No human talks like that. It's not entirely natural, right? The way he has sampled it and the way he has processed it. So we hear something that's very familiar to us, a human voice, but then treated in an unnatural way. This is really communicating about this idea of, okay, we have this alien language that we as humans have to learn. There is something familiar about this way of communicating, but also something very strange and for us maybe a bit artificial. So today I want to show you a few examples of how I made hybrid sounds from using acoustic instruments and then processing them into something that is not quite acoustic anymore. So let's have a look. Alright, so I rescored the movie Arrival, and believe it or not, but all the instruments that you hear are made with a cello. Okay, so that's a regular cello sound, right? Then we add tell chorus, and this is a chorus used in the Juno 60. And this chorus was, the synthesizer was very famous during the 70s and 80s and also used a lot in the sci-fi movies back in the days. And then I use an EQ with a very big notch here, 70 dB boosting at 875 Hertz. And then together it sounds like this. Now add some reverb. So what I love about the sound is it does sound somewhat like a string instrument, but we cannot really recognize it anymore as a string instrument. And if we pitch this down an octave, it sounds like this. That Then I had this other idea of creating a voice also using just a cello. So we're gonna add tell chorus, of course. We're gonna add Saturn, some EQing, pitch drift, so the pitch is moving slightly up and down. All right, this is already much less like a cello. And then we have Little Alter Boy, which is pitch shifting the whole thing, but also changing the form, and so it's also changing the harmonics. Loving that. And then just some EQ and compression. And we can also pitch shift this down an octave. Let's listen to all the instruments together. Right. Pretty cool, if you ask me. I really love this kind of sound. I hope you enjoyed watching this. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'm just really curious to know, have you ever experimented with hybrid film scores? And did you learn something from the tricks that I showed you? Of course, I showed you my way, but there are many ways to do this, and I hope to explore a couple of more of them in future videos. Keep making music, and see you next time.